Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm working on my neglected lawnmower that I own. It's a Toro Time Master. I just washed it up for the first time since I don't know when. It's got issues. But the original blades are on there. They're getting kind of rough, and the AN company sent me some blades to put on the Toro Time Master. So let's get this flipped up and get changed so Miss Vicky can cut the grass. Little bit of difference. I think it was way time for new blades. Way time? Way past due for new blades. Man, are them bad. Oops. Yeah, them blades are shot. Click. 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 Well, that's going to make a huge difference cutting grass. And the blades are timed. I don't have to worry about them. She's doing pretty good for not using that mower very often. Thank you.
That looks nice. Can't believe how bad them blades were. Vicky wasn't quite used to that big mower when she first started, but line started evening out and getting straighter. Said she never uses that mower. Yeah, we got some water issues. Lack of too much heat. Really nice, real nice. Definitely happy with them. Vicky's flowers are coming along nice. She has fishing string to keep the deer out of there, because otherwise they eat everything. Yard looks really nice. Really nice. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Any comments or suggestions down below? Everybody have a good evening, and
till the next yard, peace, goodbye.